standing next to a koi pond here, and they are just huge. The biggest koi I've ever seen. There's another one right there. Let me go over here so that you can see the size of this one. Look at them. And we were just over by another koi pond, and you can see all the babies swimming around. There were hundreds of them, literally. So I think that they multiply pretty rapidly. Look over the side, you see on this side too. Just such docile creatures. When we come over, they come up as if they want to say hello. I'm sure they're hoping we'll feed them. But you can see them all in here. A little bit better view there. The sun shining. I don't know what this place is, but they have all these different buildings set up all around the property. They all seem to have a nosy. Really neat pergolas and so forth. So we're making our way down to the beach. It's a long walk. So, oh, I think we've made it to the stairs that you saw me walking down before. So I'll just give you a view of it, and then I'll shut the camera off so you don't have to. Oh, it's an elevator. Oh, you can take the stairs too. Okay, so they actually have an elevator down to the beach. Pretty neat. I don't know what this building is. It's all glass. That was the one. We were just at the back of it. Where they had the koi pond. Oh, okay, that's the restaurant. They certainly have a beautiful view. Everybody's working. And then this is the long way down, so we're gonna make our way down. I'll shut the camera off for now.